A Wake County couple has been charged with three counts of animal cruelty. James Goldston III and Agnes Goldston were charged after two dogs became sick and died. The dogs were taken to the veterinarian and it was determined that each dog had been poisoned. The Wake County Sheriff's Office says a third dog also became sick and it was determined that dog was poisoned as well. Look for updates on this story on Eyewitness News starting at 4.